tonight following breaking news out of Dover. Police have confirmed an overnight shooting at a restaurant. We're live on the scene with updates. A former St. Paul student has been ordered to serve the rest of his one-year sentence. What the victim in Owen LaBrie's case is saying now.
After a cold start to the day, temperatures start to moderate. How warm will get before the next system arrives with future cast ahead.
And a rare moment of bipartisanship for the Senate. The bill lawmakers just passed and what it could mean for inmates and criminals going forward.
No one covers New Hampshire like we do. WMUR News 9 Daybreak starts now.
Good morning, New Hampshire, and thanks for waking up with us today. It is a...
And good morning. I'm Riley King. Let's go to meteorologist Kevin Skaruba with a quick check of your morning weather forecast. And happy Wednesday morning, Kevin.